Determine the total current.
Okay, so let's look at our current formula. Keep in mind, we got to put the total in there.
So, in series, the current that goes through the first resistor will be equal to the current that goes through the second resistor, which is equal to the total current. The current is the same everywhere because there's no spot for the current to escape or split. The current is not going to be changing. It's a constant number. So if we know the current anywhere in this circuit, at any location, we know the total current also.
So hopefully you're whispering to yourself, it's 3 amps.
Or you can say 3 coulombs per second.
All right.